All right, I brought you here because we need something new to investigate Donald Trump.
Can we investigate the Russia thing again?
Damn it, Nancy, we've already done that.
Oh, sorry.
Why don't we investigate Donald Trump being a racist?
We've already done that. It didn't work.
I know he's a racist.
Are these guys taking my picture?
Can we investigate why Donald Trump hates Sharia law?
Sharia law is not legal in America, so we can't do that yet.
It will be legal soon.
Maybe we should investigate his poop.
What do you want to go rooting around in his poop for, Nancy?
Because Mr. Poopy Pants is obviously hiding something in his poop.
That's just gross, Nancy.
I'm sorry.
Come on, guys. Let's pull it together.
Can I get anybody started with some drinks?
Damn it, Alexandria. You're not a bartender anymore.
OMG. I totes forgot. Sorry.
Why is she here?
Has everybody met my boyfriend?
Alexandria, nobody cares about your ginger boyfriend.
As if.
Let's get on topic here. We're here to investigate Trump. He's a racist.
Come on, guys. Let's pull it together. If I don't get elected president before I die, I just won't be able to live with myself.
Did the Stormy Daniels thing work?
No, Nancy. It didn't work.
What about the Brett Kavanaugh thing?
That didn't work either.
Well, shit, I'm running out of ideas here.
He doesn't support Sharia law. Maybe we can investigate that.
Sharia law isn't legal.
Not yet.
I think I'm being investigated for giving my boyfriend money.
That's because you're stupid.
I'm not stupid. I was a bartender, okay?
Did anybody bring any snacks? I'm starving over here.
I brought some Tide Pods. They're pretty good. You want to try some?
Tide Pods? God damn it, Nancy.
They're actually pretty tasty.
See, I told you you would like them, Nancy.
They are quite delicious.
Guys, we are here to come up with an idea to investigate Trump. Come on.
What about Michael Cohen? Can we still use him?
No, that won't work. That guy ended up being a fucking idiot.
We just need to tell everybody that Trump is racist. It'll work.
It's not gonna work. We've already tried it. Stop talking about it, Maxine.
I'm just saying, he's a racist.
I wonder if I should call my boyfriend right now. Do you think if I call him right now, it'd be a little stalkerish?
Oh my gosh, stop talking about it. Everybody knows you have a boyfriend.
Do they, Nancy? Huh? Do they?
Yes, they do. And I'm sorry to tell you, he's ugly as shit.
What are you talking about? He's gorgeous. He looks like Howdy Doody.
Alexandra, I swear to God, one more word out of you.
Ooh, I got a great idea.
Well, let's hear it.
You know how Donald Trump was in that movie Home Alone?
Yeah, he played a racist in that movie.
I don't remember him being racist in that movie.
Well, he did.
Nancy, go on with your story.
What if we said that Donald Trump touched Macaulay Culkin inappropriately?
You know, I can't believe I'm saying this, but that might actually work, Nancy.
Thanks, Chuck.
Does anybody have that little blonde kid's number?
I can call my boyfriend. He might know it.
How the hell is your boyfriend gonna know his number?
I don't know. I just wanted to call him and say hi, that's all.
I can just see the headlines now. After 30 years, the truth comes out about Donald Trump.
Maybe now he will approve Sharia law?
We can get the little blonde kid in front of Congress in a matter of days.
We need to just focus on him being a racist, and that's all.
Shut up, Maxine. That's not gonna work.
All right, this is a great idea. This is gonna be great.
If I steal a Snickers bar from a grocery store, is that socialism? Or stealing?